First, our top local story. Two Providence College students are behind bars and suspended from school. Investigators say the freshman basketball players picked a person at random, beat him, and left him covered in blood on the sidewalk. Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to the scene, to the corner of Eaton Street and Huxley Avenue. Eyewitness News reporter Alex DiPrato has more live from the mobile newsroom.
Well, Karen, this attack was not only random but very brutal. The victim has a broken nose and eye socket, and while he recovers at Rhode Island Hospital, these two freshman basketball players sit in a jail cell on felony assault charges. On the court, number three, Johnny Lacey throws free throws. But early this morning, police say he and fellow Providence College basketball player James Still threw punches and beat up another PC student. The school has suspended them both.
The students are suspended from the college, which means they're not allowed to be on campus and they're not allowed to attend classes until our investigation is completed.
Providence police say the attack happened near Eaton Street and Huxley Avenue about 1 o'clock this morning. Authorities say the two picked the 19-year-old victim at random. Police say when they responded, the victim had blood on his face and a broken nose and eye socket.
Well, the college is very disappointed that such an occurrence would take place. We're very concerned for the young man who's currently at Rhode Island Hospital.
The players were found a short distance away. Lacey had blood on his shirt and Still had cuts and blood on his hands. And at last check, Lacey and Still are being held in a jail on a $10,000 bail. Of course, a developing news story, one we'll have more on tonight. For now, we are live with the Mobile Newsroom. I'm Alex DiPrato, Eyewitness News.